great pleasure and honor to be with you here today. Yes, I am a diplomat at the U.S. Embassy, but I feel like I'm standing and addressing a room of colleagues because all of you, whether you like it or not, are diplomats too. Whether going to the United States or coming to Japan has given you the experience and the ability to be the next generation of leaders that this country and the United States needs. I think most people are afraid to step up. It takes courage, and simply by being a part of the TOMODACHI generation, you have proven that you have courage. Now the summit idea here is perfect. The eyes of the world are on Japan like no other time in Japan's history.
I want to extend my thanks and congratulations to this amazing event. I'm so inspired by you all, and I feel better about the future of the world already.
Highlight of the summit for me was definitely listening to the Tomo Voices sessions. There were four alumni, both from the United States and Japan, all took part in different programs in different years. But what really stood out to me about them is that after the Tomodachi program, after they took part in their own programs, they were able to take something back with them to their homes and implement it some way into their life. Whether that's something starting off with something small and growing it into something much bigger, or you know, having a big idea and merging together with the people that they met at the Tomodachi programs.
This is when I realized and learned that I was now part of something bigger, and that I now had a new family, and I was with the Tomodachi program, and I felt a sense of belonging, and I felt like I was really welcomed into a new community.
このサミットに一堂に会して交流することでもっと友達の個人一人一人も含めて集団でもっと大きな力を発揮していけたらいいなということで今回このサミットやってきました。
So if you think about yourself as a bridge, and you think about your superpowers, and you think about how you can serve, you have an amazing future.
Seeing the newer generation come up with their own ideas and their own initiatives was very engaging, and it was a wonderful time today.
It is clear to me that Tomodachi is truly reinforcing the U.S.-Japan alliance with dynamic exchange programs that are really fostering a new generation of binational leaders.
I always impressed the passion and the importance of the Tomodachi program.
I was really inspired by the Industry Insights session, and I saw a lot of people from different industries, and they really talked about their careers, what they've been through, and also their experiences, and that really inspired especially the youth. And I think the our generation really saw how we can maybe, you know, take a new step forward in order to create our own careers and also envision what we want to do in the future.
It's an unbelievable growing environment. If you're an astronaut, great. If you're a private citizen who wants to get involved, I think there's opportunities.
本当に今って150年に一度ぐらい一番教育が変わってて、多分一番面白いです。
TOMODACHIっていうアラメンのコミュニティにまず行くのは結構初めてで、今回すごくいろんなセクションからいろんなフィールドからいろんなバックグラウンドを持った人たちが集まっていることにすごく驚いて、今回こういうコミュニティに自分がいられるっていうことにすごく感動しました。何か自分も自分のフィールドで活かせることをまたこう還元していきたいなというふうに思いました。